it's been a lot of hard work for me to kind of get the way I've looked in the trailer and the film, and I really want to thank Murugadoss sir, who's worked with, you know, the best action heroes in our country, and I worked with him in Holiday, and he realized that he felt and he trusted me with this kind of a film. So I'm really, really thankful to him. And it's about this girl who kind of stands up against all odds. And I feel that every girl today should be able to take care of herself, because you can be thrown into any situation, and you need to stand up for yourself, basically. And this film is about that and her journey. And it's actually a really, really cool thriller. It's got a couple of tracks going on. There's Anurag's track, there's Konkana's track, there's my track, and they're all interconnected in some way. So it's a really cool Murugadoss style thriller. जब ये फिल्म मुझे आई तो I was more than happy. मैंने डैड को और मॉम को स्टोरी सुनाई तो वो भी बहुत खुश थे, क्योंकि बहुत ही अच्छी कहानी है, बहुत ग्रिपिंग स्टोरी है. एक अकेली लड़की की स्ट्रगल की फाइट की स्टोरी है. तो ओवरऑल द रोल इज़ वेरी वेरी पावरफुल, तो वो भी सुन के बहुत खुश हुए. एंड देयर वाज नो रीज़न एब्सोल्युटली फॉर मी टू से नो टू दिस फिल्म.
कॉलेज में हम लोग अपने कॉलेज के दिनों में, अगर आप शेयर करना चाहें, कभी कोई ऐसा वाकया हुआ कि दे दनादन टाइप्स कुछ, कोई भी स्कूल कॉलेज का अगर वाकया हो?
एक्चुअली मैं स्कूल कॉलेज में इतनी खुद एक गुंडी थी, कोई मुझसे पंगा लेता ही नहीं था, देख के ही लोग डर जाते थे.
बॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेसेस लाइक दीपिका पादुकोण ने, प्रियंका चोपड़ा डूइंग हॉलीवुड फिल्म्स, सो विल वी सी यू इन हॉलीवुड फिल्म्स?
राइट नाउ आई हैव नो इंटेंशन एज सच, बट इफ आई गेट अ रियली गुड रोल, आई फील देव गॉटन सम रियली गुड कैरेक्टर्स एंड रोल्स टू प्ले in Hollywood. So if something like that comes my way, I will think about it. But right now, I don't really intend to as such.
Action stars you've worked with, who's your favorite?
Oh, the diplomatic answer comes now. well, Dabang, obviously Salman. Rowdy, Akshay. Dabang is Salman, Rowdy is Akshay, Sardar is Ajay, and yeah, so I guess I think I've worked with them the past 5 years. I've been working with these guys, and unse maine ye sab hi seekha hai, marpeet hi seekhi unse. So it's truly been a pleasure watching them do the action on screen, and I love action films. I love to be a part of them, and I'm really happy, thankful, grateful that I could be doing the action in this film myself.
You have worked with Murugadoss sir in Holiday with Akshay, and even Akshay is known for martial arts. So did you take any tips from him in the?
Well, yes. The biggest tip that he gave me was injury se bach ke rehna, which even that I wasn't able to follow. But yeah, I think he's a very sensible person when it comes to like understanding proper form and, you know, about martial arts and stuff. So he's actually. Like even watching him while I was shooting with him, all the movies that I've done with him, watching him do the action, you get to learn a lot. And he's always very, very involved with it. So he automatically teaches you without even like kind of, you know, it being intentional. So.
For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.